Hello, and welcome to OneLaunch. I'm very excited to be with you here today to talk to you about OneLaunch, to give you a sense of what it is, what we're all about, and why we've built it for you. As you can see at the top of my desktop here, OneLaunch is a desktop doc search utility application that we built to help you upgrade your Windows experience. From OneLaunch, we offer extremely quick and convenient access to the internet and to a vast array of apps, features, and functionalities that make your day-to-day life on your computers extremely productive and much easier. So to get into it immediately, on the OneLaunch product top left, you'll see the OneLaunch dashboard. The OneLaunch dashboard offers a customizable location for you to get your bookmarks, your top sites, do quick weather checks, and stay up to date with the news with our news feature. To the right of the dashboard, we've got one of the most convenient places to search the internet. As you query the internet from the OneLaunch dock, it immediately opens in a custom Chromium browser that we've built for you as a part of your overall OneLaunch ecosystem. To the right of the search dock is one of my favorite parts of OneLaunch. It's our apps marketplace. In our apps marketplace, with you in mind, we built over 20 apps to make you more productive and efficient on your computers. So whether it's maps and directions, weather, games, recipes, shopping, internet speed check, or other things that you're looking for, we've most likely got an app for you. And just to show you one in specific, I really like our wallpaper app. So with one click, at any point and as many times as you want, you can very easily change your wallpaper in OneLaunch, just like that. You can have as many apps as you want in your dock. You can additionally dock and pin other quick links for sites that you use on a daily basis to really make the OneLaunch dock ecosystem your own. Top right on the OneLaunch dock, we've further got a weather app. We've got a screenshot tool we've embedded for you. We've got quick access to the recycling, to your file explorer, and then another favorite of mine is a clipboard history tool that we've built for you. So every time you copy anything on your Windows experience when OneLaunch is installed, we're actually going to keep a record of those copies that you've made in your clipboard history tool in the OneLaunch dock so that you can access them later to repaste as you see fit. So again, as you see, everything we've built is to make you more productive and efficient on your computers daily. Everything, as I mentioned, is customizable, so you can add things you want to the dock and remove things you don't want, and further customization is available in the OneLaunch settings. If there's ever a moment you don't want OneLaunch at the top of your PC, you can very quickly close the dock. And very easily, from the desktop icon, get the dock back as you need it. So that's OneLaunch. I hope you enjoyed the short video, and stay tuned on our channel for more videos about more in-depth features and functionalities in the product. Thank you very much.